Well, we got the fire truck home from Duval. It's in the garage and it's happy. It's got a good warm space. It's ready for the next round of work. It's looking good.